Okay, I can't see anything. I'm going to presume this is recording. This is September 5th, 2022. I'm still on my quirky road trip across America. As you may remember, a little while ago, I found a giant bobblehead doll, and I asked him a very important question. And I asked the bobblehead doll if it's okay to use a coupon on the first date. And the bobblehead doll said, yes, it's okay. That did not go very well. Women were not pleased with that. So I found this new bobblehead doll. Apparently this guy, I can't see, but apparently this guy is a famous weather reporter. What do you think, Mr. Weather Reporter, of me asking questions about using coupons on first dates? What do you think about that? Now, obviously, the man is speechless. He's a very smart man. He knows that he should not comment on that horrific taboo topic of using coupons on first dates. So since you're a weather person, I'm going to ask you an entirely different question because I'm not an idiot. I'm not a schmuck. I'm not a moron. I know that I should not be talking about this taboo topic of coupons on first dates. So I'm going to ask you a different question, Mr. Weather Person. I don't want to call you a weatherman because that's sexist. I'm going to call you a weather person. Here's the question. Let's assume it's raining outside. I mean, it's raining really bad. There's a tornado and there's heavy winds and it's pouring, okay? Now, as it's raining, can I use a coupon on the first date? What do you think? He looks very confused, but I'm going to presume that this is a yes. So there you go, ladies. More conclusive proof that using coupons on dates, even in the rain, is perfectly acceptable. Shockingly enough, ladies, I still am single. I'm in North Myrtle Beach, in case you're curious. This is barefoot landing. It's hot as hell. I'm sweating profusely. Basically, it's pointless to take a shower in South Carolina because you sweat instantaneously. It's kind of like taking an umbrella to go scuba diving. I mean, it is brutal over here. But anyway, This is my new buddy here. Him and I are going to go out. We're going to get a few chocolate milks together, and we're going to use coupons. All right, on to the next quirky stop on my quirky road trip across America thing. Goodbye.